What's up, y'all? Hope you are all doing well and getting closer with God this season of Lent. I know it's been a minute, but let's finish Re3 finally. Where we left off, I believe Carlos was trying to cure Jill of the T-virus. US Gov trying to bomb RC, so they gotta pick up the pace. Before we begin, I would like to start with a verse if I may. I've been reading Matthew lately, so I'll read where I'm at. Matthew 11:28, come to me, all of you who are toiling and loaded down, and I will refresh you. Take my yoke upon you and learn from me. 4. Chapter 11:28-30. Amen and hallelujah. We're up to the end. I'm like why I am in RPD. We're geared up to the max.
What in God's name is this place?
I don't think the wisdom I've been trying to impart on you is getting through. Now, I know you can't put a price on life. But I'm in this business to get paid. So, let's make a deal. You go down there, battle the Nemesis, and I'll recall it all and sell the combat data. Put on a good show and... maybe I don't need the vaccine. Agreed? Good!
He could've been a great villain if they put as much care as they did for Ritu.
Spot for you.
Good idea.
I take four.
What? He was beating my butt. Wouldn't even let me get up. I was fighting Mike Tyson just now.
Thank you.
coming! Number one! I got this!
That boss fight was poorly done. You saw how every time I aimed it was all up in her right ear. It's just a repeat boss fight similar to the clock.
Where did you go?
Ibkim saying similar, it was a complete repeat.
I have to get that vaccine back.
I'm not gonna need anything except AR and the coins. I know it's cheating to use the coins, but this game is so poorly made the coins help balance it. Especially if you're playing the final boss in Nightmare. I did it once. I remember back when this game first came out and I spent a whole day doing it. Thank you. Vero was trying to be supportive and calm myself before I throw out my PS4.
It's done. Give me the vaccine, you greedy son of a bitch.
No. Now drop the gun! Have you ever seen anything so incredible? The data on this would be worth millions. But... you know how it is. City's about to explode. And you can't put a price on life. Good luck!
Nikolai!
Jill!
Go after Nikolai. He's got the vaccine.
What about you?
All this for money and military weapons, mad lame.
Look, just so you know, this is the last fucking time.
This is not too far from real life.
Opening compartment.
Now we're talking.
Progress. Please reactivate power sources.
That shoulder crippled her, but it looks cool in GL.
Good riddance.
They could've done something where you had to use all your weapons to kill it. Maybe she had to power the railgun and shot when it was fully powered, but you had to make sure Nemesis was in the perfect position. But overall, it was a cool cinematic fight.
I'm not going to stop. Promised you this, didn't I?
No! Do you have any idea what you've just done?
No. Don't care. My client ordered me to reduce Umbrella to rubble.
10 minutes until missile impact.
The missile has launched. And that is my cue. Goodbye.
See? He could be such a cool and deadly villain.
Jill! Shoot him!
I can't! I'll hit you!
Do it! You have to! There's no other way!
Carlos!
Hey, I told you I couldn't leave you in a Carlos's world. That would just be too cruel. What about him?
Why'd you do it?
If you missed, you would get a cool cushion where he throws his knife at you like MW2.
Price tag for everything. Even letting the world burn.
Who are you working for?
I'll tell you. If you get me out of here, I'll pay you whatever you want. You're a fool. You're a fool! If I die, you'll never find out the truth.
I don't mind a little detective work.
Jill. You all right? finally over.
So long, Marcy.
I felt empty and cold as the heat from the blast washed over us. All this death wasn't caused by a monster-making virus. It was greed. Human greed. I decided then and there, the ashes of Raccoon City would be Umbrella's ashes too. I would end them, once and for all.
And that's Re3. Personally, as a fan, I do love this game. It just makes me sad of all the lost potential. If they wanted to be lazy, they could've just did a traditional remake using the RE engine and sold it as a DLC/expansion similar to Spider-Man. But no, they wanted to sell that Dead in the Water re-multiplayer thing. But I will be doing justice to this on my YouTube channel with a upcoming project, but first we have to start Re2, which we'll be starting today around 8 PM. Before I go, I just want to say thanks to all who watches this, I really appreciate it. I hope you all are well and you find the courage and but know that it's only possible with God. He loves you and cares for you like a father cares for their child. Please, if you like what you see, like and follow and add me on socials. Let's end this with a verse. Proverbs 1, verse 8-9. Listen, my son, to the discipline of your father, and do not forsake the instruction of your mother. They are an attractive wreath for your age. Amen and hallelujah. I recommend this game to those who love the series, but if you don't mind old games, play the original first. There's not much after beating the game. Only a shop that gives you unlimited ammo, guns, coins for strength and defense, etc. The game is $40 in PSN and PC. You can get the RC Collection, which is RE2 and RE3 Remake, for $50. So be wise with your choice, but you'll have a blast either way. My name is Ronald Rodriguez, and thank you for watching the RE3 Finally. Be ever wonderful.